Hey everybody, it's Mark Oakley here with a pretty interesting video, I think, today. So here we are outside Edible Art Cafe, where my good friend and inspiration for Stardrop has been running a cafe for, gosh, almost 15 years. It's been a long, long time. It's a big deal. And she, you know, hit a point in her life where it was time to move on. It had been building for a long, long time. And you see that building right over there? I lived next door for a couple of years, so it was a really perfect time. And this little spot over here, the Golden Fig, another friend of mine was working. She sold shoes and clothes. I lived in a little, I don't know, it felt like a Miyazaki movie, because all the people in that building, it's sort of a mostly retirement complex, so there's a lot of old people who've kind of settled in their lives, and there's this whole little interesting community that never really strayed beyond like half a kilometer, and Ariel's place is in the middle of it. And her kids were raised here, and just a lot of very, very good memories. A lot of very good memories. And it's this little picnic bench where we'd sit out and have lunch in this big parking lot around back. Oh my goodness. The YouTube studio was in one of those garages. We cleared it out and made that space. I've done a lot of playing, running around and kicking soccer balls in this field with Ariel's kids, and a lot of exploring around the back. They had all this property. And right now is the very, very last day, because she sold the building, sold the business, and everything's being moved out. And she's moving on into another part of her life, and it's been a long time coming. It's been a very difficult journey, but it's also been a very, very positive journey. And so I'm sort of feeling this odd melancholy as something shuts down, because I've moved out. I'm now up in a different place, and it's a big step up for me. I'm getting married soon. A lot of changes, and Natalie took off. The woman who ran this little shop, and she's got new things going on in her life, and some of the servers who've been there for a very long time, they were moving on, and big opportunities opened up. It's like everybody at the same time moved up a level. There's so many representative bits of that. Like, I was sleeping on a mattress, and my ankles always went over the edge because I'm very tall, you see, and that was a big step up for me, because the bed before that was a little tiny thing and I barely fit on the thing. So I thought, I'm here. But now I'm on what they call a king size bed, and I can starfish and not hit the edges. And I feel like that's representative of everyone's life right now. We're moving up to king size bed. So we're just gonna come in and do a quick little goodbye to this place. You can see all the furniture is coming down, and there's us, hello. And people are coming in to basically, this gentleman came in and says, I just came in to say goodbye and I love this place. And there's a thank you right here. And these are the last cookies. And my God, you see that coffee pot over there, how it's almost empty? I got the last coffee. Isn't that amazing? I got the last coffee at Edible Art. And this little stage over here, Ariel told me an interesting story. There was this time when she would have live music at lunchtime. She did that for a couple of years, and they would have musicians. They would pay them, and then they would also be able to collect tips. People loved it. This whole place would be full of people having lunch and enjoying live music. And there's this kid, I guess he was maybe 16 or 17 at the time, and he was a guitar player, and he spent his, his summer, maybe more than that, he would come and play. This was his summer job. And, that was just one of the things that came and went. Anyway, he came in a few days ago and just told Ariel, like, he's older now, he's more grown up, and he just said, that was probably the best time of my life. That was a really special thing that you did, and you made that opportunity available. And Ariel was like, oh yeah, I had 40 other things going on, so I didn't really necessarily notice. But it's interesting how when you're at this certain age, if someone makes a bit of space for you and provides an opportunity to just experience life in an exciting, safe way that lets you grow, that can mean so much for people at a certain point. And that was one thing that happened. And so here's more people coming in to say goodbye, and bits of furniture. And if you want any bits of furniture cheap, then that was the time. Anyway, I just wanted to do a quick little sign off. Ariel, can you wave goodbye? And that's it. So we went from a welcome, this is being sold now, to a thank you and a goodbye. All right, I just wanted to catch up with you all. I hope you're all having a wonderful day or night wherever you are. Hope your lives are also moving up to king-size beds. And I'll catch you all again in another video. Take care. Bye.